So by making the patient weigh less, we're able to now essentially put less weight onto the structure so it can be more tolerable. There'll be less pain going through the region. And when there's less pain, they're able to exercise more. They can perform squats or lunges. They're able to walk. We can work on gait mechanics.